If it's a list, you can always breathe, or you don't have to take a full breath, but you can do little lifts anytime it's a list.
Okay.
Like, I'm trying to think of any other song that has that in there that's just a list of stuff.
Mm-hmm.
You just do that.
Right.
And actually, you can kind of incorporate that into what you're doing as an actor, too. I'll never have the power to control the land or conquer half the world or claim the sun. You can actually use that as part of the acting. Just do that much there and see.
I'll never have power to control.
But right there, you make sure you sustain the phrase all the way through. I know he marks that there's a rest there, but it's really like pop song and kind of interpret. I'll never have the power to control. Connect all the way through.
All right. I'll never have power to control.
Control the land. Do you know what I mean? A back phrase like rubato. Or conquer half the world. Or claim the sun. It feels very fluid. It feels very organic and conversational that way. Because you already sing it really well. So you might as well make it connective. Start to do that much again.
I'll never have the power to control the land. Or conquer half the world. Or claim the sun.
Simply waves her hand and has a million people do the things I wish I'd done. Mm-hmm. It's not a list.
Okay. I'll never be the kind who simply waves her hand and has a million people do the things
So you can actually breathe.
Okay.
Even just like as if it were a list.
Okay.
Remember I was talking about the vowel changing? Simply wait. Do me a favor and straight tone right there and feel what vibrates.
Simply wave.
Do even simply.
Simply wave.
Awesome. That's much clearer.
Yeah.
So that phrase, I'll never be the kind.
I'll never be the kind who simply waves her hand and has a million people do. In the eyes of heaven.
Yes, that's an awesome section for the sing, but say that.
Okay.
Just keep it small there.
Okay.
Because you've got, like, what, four, five more of them? Carry with me heaven's grand.
I'll carry with me heaven's grand.
And it's also that way more prayerful. Because, like, wait, I mean, who are you talking to in this song, right? Like, who's.
I mean, I pictured just, like, not even a specific person, just like they had, like asked me, like, why are you doing this?
Doing what?
Why are you having this baby?
Having the baby, okay. Then what? Okay. So the Gloria is what then? If you're talking to just an act, let's just say a friend who disagrees, why the Gloria section?
That it was it's like a spiritual thing for me that like I need to have this baby like because I'm feeling something.
Okay, so in that moment, relate the spirituality to the focus to like let's just say it's a close friend because it's mm-hmm. easier and better to have a very specific focus.
Yeah.
That. But, like, if it's about the personal spirituality of the decision,
mm-hmm.
then maybe later in the song you can kind of just let go of it and it just becomes this, like, outward expression of emotion and spirituality. But here, make it a specific thing.
Okay.
Communicate why to her. While at the same time, holding back your voice because it sounds really lovely.
Okay.
Sorry, that was a lot. Let's go back a little bit. But
okay.
In the eyes of heaven.
Because
okay. There, even with that conjunction, you're setting up why you're doing
mm-hmm.
it right there.
Yeah. But in the eyes of heaven, my place is sure. I carry with me heaven's grand design. Gloria, Gloria, I will sing the name of the Lord, and he will make me shine.
And then right here, something happens.
Yeah.
I don't know, she responds or something.
And I will be like.
Now this is the chorus right here, right?
Mm-hmm.
And you gotta drop the beat a little bit.
Okay.
Like it's in the piano.
Okay.
So it gets a little gospel-y feeling there.
Alrighty.
Don't let it rip yet, but like definitely show like, that you're now singing the song.
Okay. And I will be like Mother Mary.
And then follows it up with a subito mezzo piano and the future of the world. I just noticed this actually.
Okay.
I will be like Mother Mary with a blessing in my soul. That's
okay.
The change.
Okay.
I didn't even realize it was in there. It's only in the piano part, so a lot of times if you want to know, you kind of have to look at the piano part.
Okay.
Drop the beat again. I'll do a little she responds to this.
And I will be like Mother Mary. To do this, but now, like, because people are asking her why, like, there's a little bit of doubt, and now she has to try to convince herself again.
Okay. And the words you come back in on are, which is like the second part of the first half of the song. So really, so that she decides to focus not so much on the explaining of, well, I'll never be able to do this, so I should have a baby. I'll never be able to do this, so I should have a baby.
Yeah.
But, like, no, this is the pragmatic point here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Awesome. Let's jump to the end because I stopped you a little bit. Where does the song reach like the climax to you? Because it can be repetitive, right? Like it has mm-hmm. this innately repetitive nature. You have to plan to build.
Mm-hmm. Well, I think like the moment where like I felt like it was biggest was when she gets to, and I will be like Mother Mary with the power in my veins.
Is that the only time you say power in your veins too?
Yeah.
That's really cool.
Yeah.
That's perfect. The empowerment, the self-empowerment
yeah.
of making
it. So it's like now
decision.
It's different. Yeah.
So you got, because there's one before that then you have to be careful of, because it says Togo Alargando and more steadily. Alargando was like stretching it out a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Which is really like exactly what I was talking about before, with like dropping the beat. Like you can imagine like a praise band behind you with like some dude on the drums
yeah.
waiting a really long time to hit the tambourine. So that's after all that glory, glory, he will make me shine. You know where I am?
Yeah.
And he will make me shine. And she responds again. Structuring yourself up to really build an arc.
Mm-hmm.
So connect all the phrases at the beginning, and then prep, set, like get into the groove, but always keep it small until out of the power section, which is like awesome.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. Let's do it. The whole second verse. I think there has to be more of a change of character in the second verse.
Yeah. Okay.
Because he's talking to the same people, but. It's so much more accusatory.
Oh, yeah,
right?
It's more specific.
Yeah, you, like the whole first one is like what I, me.
Right.
This is so much more. But yeah.
He's analyzing him.
Total change.
Absolutely.
I'll try to make that indicative in the keyboard part too.
You follow all the rules, you swallow all the stories. Every night you wish on a star. Dreaming your day will come, trusting in allegories. And every morning, boy, look where you
which
are.
Which is where?
Lost in the wilderness. Lost, slowly dying in the wilderness. With no chance of living, boy, until you confess. You're lost in the wilderness. Don't you ever watch the eagle fly to the sun and wonder how he got to be so free? If you ever have, you know the journey's begun. Hey, what have you got to lose, boy, when already we are lost in the wilderness? And where we are heading, boy, I couldn't even guess. But off we go without a warning, running as we hit the ground. Where our future lies a morning, where our hearts are outward bound. To one bright and distant morning, and they stop and look around, and where in the wilderness finally we'll be found.
You, just a thought, and I don't know if you like it, but wait even longer to sing fast. Like,
okay.
Let the pianist take hold for a second.
Sure. Okay.
And take a full-on acting beat, because it really drives the ending, and it's very hard, and I've never seen it constructed perfectly, where from off we go without a warning is small enough to big enough at the end, to the point of finally we'll be found.
Right.
It's the only time you even mention that.
Yeah. Sure, yeah.
And then running in the ground, where if you try to run around, we may stop and look around at the end of the list. Found by who?
Ourselves.
Yeah, right? I think really the point is like the self-actualization.
Yeah. Yeah.
To take that moment in the downbeat, let the pianist keep rocking.
Sure, yeah.
The riff in the middle was awesome. I think you, at the very, you had the high, you added the really high note, and then you came off of it in a weird way.
Okay.
So I'm going to go back and
again
and just be a little more in control.
Okay.
sorry. Oh, let's go for watching the eagle do its thing.
Yeah.
Watch the eagle fly to the sun and wonder how he got to be so free. If you ever have, you know the journey's begun. What have you got to lose, boy? Already we are lost in the wilderness. And where we are headed, boy, I couldn't even guess. But off we go without a warning, running as we hit the ground.
Yes, that's right.
Okay.
But I still gotta hear you from like the back of the bass.
Absolutely.
Right off at 5 and 6, and here we go.
Off we go without a warning, running as we hit the ground.
But don't, when I say this is crazy because I'm asking for diction, but when I say diction, if you overgive me T's and stuff, it sounds so disingenuous.
Yes. Okay.
Off we go without a warning. It has to do with clarity of your sound, not so much the actual diction's not even the right word for it.
Okay.
It's seemingly small and compressed, but still loud enough that I can hear it.
Okay.
3 and 4.
Off we go without a warning, running as we hit the ground. Where our future lies a morning, where our hearts are outward bound.
What is a morning?
Like, about to be born, right? About
where
to
our future lies a morning.
Our future lies, just about to be taken.
He doesn't even give you enough time to appreciate that lyric.
Yeah. Future lies at
like this guy is like smart enough that he's just like spouting off aborning words. Okay.
Right.
Alright. Anyways.
He might have thought about it before. This might be a long time coming.
Okay, so it's planned.
Yeah.
If it's planned, then show that it's planned.
Okay.
Like it's step one.
Right.
Step two.
Okay.
Step three. You don't actually have to do that, but like
right.
He knows the next thing. I like that.
Okay.
That's cool. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Off we go without a warning. Running as we hit the ground. Where our future lies aborning.